told me how to act and look. A talking book that contained keys. Past and present memories. Talking book that said your name. You were gone, you still remain. More than a picture, I'm a shelf. An imagination I could die. Talking wish I had a talking book filled with buttons you could push, containing looks and sights, your touch, your feel, your breath, your sounds, your sight. How much I blasted to aspire. One must leave and one must die. I wish I sighs so I could look and touch and feel a dream and look much bigger than a talking book. A test of loving future and past. Is that so much really to ask in this moment, times and space? Can our love really be replaced by a talking booth in this moment, time and space? Talking to